The last undefeated team in the Big Ten is undefeated no more because the Minnesota Gophers just upset the number 7 seed Michigan Wolverines. That's right. They were without one of their better players today, Brooks. But at the same time, Michigan, undefeated no more. So who do you guys got winning the Big Ten this year? Let me know.